just coming up on the National Museum del Prado, and I am going to visit this museum because it's free, I believe, after 6 o'clock at night. And one of the Spanish painters and artists that I'm most interested in seeing is Francisco Goya, specifically his black paintings. I believe that they're housed in this museum. And I've known about these paintings and him as an artist for some time, so it was actually a really cool surprise that I kind of discovered that his artwork and he was basically here in Madrid, Spain.
I'm back at my hostel. It's about 9 o'clock at night, and I believe this is actually when a lot of the restaurants open back up for dinner. Yeah, I guess in Spain or in Madrid, it's a thing to have late dinners. So believe it or not though, I'm actually not hungry. I'm pretty full from the airplane food, but I might get something later. I'm just gonna, rest up. It was really nice. Unfortunately though, I wasn't able to take photos or videos inside the Museum del Prado, but it was still really cool to see the Francesco de Goya's, his black paintings, as well as Hieronymus Bosch, the Garden of the Human Delights, I believe. That's just stunning artworks. Definitely made me think a lot. So I'm just gonna rest up and then head back to the US tomorrow morning.
This is Plaza Mayor in Madrid, Spain. It's about 7:15 in the morning, and this is a vibrant main square, but as you can see, there's not a lot of people right now aside from just early commuters. But it's always a nice reminder, I don't know, just to come out here in the morning and just to get a glimpse of history and to be able to walk around it and just see something like this still standing. I have arrived at the JFK airport, and funny enough, I'm at gate 46, which is actually the same gate that I went to depart to Madrid. So I'm back where I started basically. And yeah, I did not expect to get business class on the way back. I guess there was two first class people that just didn't show up or it became available. So that was really nice. And now I'm back here after a day in Madrid. And I tried to go to Terminal 4 at the JFK airport because I had read that there was a piano. But when I got there and I went through TSA and the security just to check out if there was a piano, and there wasn't. So if you know if there's any piano at a different terminal, let me know, because I'd love to play at JFK. And yeah, just gonna head back to Indy now.